President Joe Biden isn't done canceling student loans. Here's what you need to know, and how you can get your student loans canceled. Biden has now canceled $17 billion of student loans, and he isn't finished. As student loan borrowers eagerly wait for Biden to announce his decision on a wide-scale student loan cancellation, there's good news on the horizon. Biden has a clear playbook for canceling student loans. If you learn his strategy, you can get student loan forgiveness even if he doesn't cancel everyone's student loan debt. Here are three ways that you can get student loan forgiveness. Biden is focused on fixing existing options for student loan forgiveness. That's major news for student loan borrowers who have been frustrated by a broken student loan repayment system. By reducing paperwork, easing requirements and holding student loan servicers accountable, Biden is easing the path to student loan forgiveness so that more borrowers qualify. For example, Biden announced major changes to student loan forgiveness this week, which will help 3.6 million student loan borrowers get student loan relief. The Biden administration also has eliminated income requirements to get student loan forgiveness for borrowers with a total and permanent disability, while increasing the use of data matching with other federal agencies. The U.S. Department of Education is streamlining student loan forgiveness for student loan borrowers through public service loan forgiveness, income-driven repayment and borrower defense repayment as well. The U.S. Department of Education also announced major changes to income-driven repayment, which allows student loan borrowers to count past student loan payments that previously were ineligible for student loan forgiveness. Now, student loan borrowers can get credit for these student loan payments, which means they could qualify for student loan forgiveness sooner. Biden wants more student loan borrowers to get student loan forgiveness through income-driven repayment. If you're struggling financially, an income-driven repayment plan should be your preferred student loan repayment option for your federal student loans. Income-driven repayment plans such as IBR, PAYE, REPAYE and ICR set your monthly student loan payment as low as $0 based on your discretionary income and family size.